Atlassian recently migrated 4 million Postgres databases with zero downtime.
Atlassian has 4 million customers, and each customer has their own Postgres database. These customers can range from large companies like Capgemini to tiny companies whose entire database can fit in memory. To avoid booking too many instances, Atlassian load balances the data across 3,000 servers, with multiple companies connecting to a single server. Initially, these databases were hosted on EBS, which is a popular AWS service for block storage. But a cheaper alternative to this is AWS Aurora, which also provides better reliability guarantees. So Atlassian decided to migrate all of their 4 million databases from EBS to Aurora. This was simple for small databases, which require copying all the existing data to a new instance, stopping the existing database, forcing clients to connect to the new one, and restarting all write operations. But for larger instances, copying the entire database is not a simple operation, because it involves potentially moving thousands of files and checking each of them for correctness, which can block the client for a long period of time. So what Atlassian did is copy a small section of files to the new instance and serve all incoming queries for this data in the new instance. The old files are periodically copied till all of the queries of the existing client can be moved to the new instance. The result was that in 3 months, Atlassian migrated all of their 4 million databases with significant cost savings thanks to Aurora.
Thanks for watching. Cheers.